Hey guys, Telebuzz is back with more gossip on Star Plus' popular show Yeh Hai Mohabbatein. The serial plot is currently revolving around Adi's betrayal towards Alia and the Bhalla family. In the last episode, Ruhi secretly watches Adi forge Raman's signatures with Suraj. Wondering what has happened to Adi? Listen on to find out. Adi is acting all weird because he's not the real Adi, but his imposter. Suraj has placed him in the Bhalla house to take revenge from them. And at the right time, he will release the real Adi and trap him. The upcoming episodes will be filled with some power-packed drama and suspense, as Yeh Hai Mohabbatein will be taking an 8-year leap. Prior to the leap, Adi will turn psycho and try to destroy Roshni by throwing acid on her face. Ishita and Alia will try to save her, and in the bargain, Ishita will shoot Adi and go to jail. Will Adi die? What new twist will this 8-year leap bring? Tell us what you think, like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more television updates, gossips and more.